हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आई एम शेराज एंड यू आर वाचिंग करेंसी कॉर्नर यूट्यूब चैनल। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन। इराकी दिनार लेटेस्ट न्यूज अपडेट टुडे जनरेटिंग इवन मोर रेवेन्यू विद सच अ डाइवर्स रेंज ऑफ रेवेन्यू स्ट्रीम। इराक इज पॉइज्ड टू सपोर्ट अ हायर वैल्यू फॉर इट्स करेंसी। द कंट्री हैज डन इट बिफोर व्हेन ऑयल प्राइसेस वर लोअर, सो व्हाई नॉट नाउ व्हेन ऑल दीज अदर फैक्टर्स कम इनटू प्ले। एज वी सीन, इराक हैज ऑल द इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर इकोनॉमिक सक्सेस विद नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज, टूरिज्म, एग्रीकल्चर एंड अदर रेवेन्यू। They have revenue stream from all different angles. You have got natural resources, galore, oil, liquid, natural gas, tourism, agriculture. Are they going to be able to support a value of their coin? They were $3.22 back when oil was $35. What if you added on to that all those things I just mentioned? I think about the possibilities Iraq has to potential to capitalize on its vast natural resources including oil and liquid gas. These resources can be leveraged to strengthen the country's economy and increase the value of its currency. In addition to natural resources, Iraq also has a thriving tourism industry with historical sites and cultural attraction. Tourism can be a significant source of revenue for the country, further boosting its economy stability. The agriculture sector in Iraq has untapped potential by investing in modern farming techniques and infrastructure. Iraq can not only provide for its own population but also become a major exporter of agriculture products. So stay tuned and join us for more updates. Press bell icon so you never miss an update from my channel. Thank you.